says it's a good thing to give thanks to the Lord. Amen.
And he